फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू तोकी राजपूत ऑफिशियल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चेन यमिन कीप्स चेजिंग दिलीता लियोता हु बेट्रेड हिम। बट बिफोर मूविंग टूवर्ड अवर टॉपिक, डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब फॉर मोर इंटरेस्टिंग एंड लेटेस्ट वीडियोज। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। In this video, you are watching that Chen Yimin and Dilita Liotta, how they are close with each other. The handsome actor liked the photos of Italian beauty the day before and made him say give up to Chen Yimin, who took the betrayal. What were the conditions for advertising? Comments were made. Chen Yimin, who has millions of fans in Turkey and many countries around the world, drew his charisma well in Italy, where he went for his career. Italian announcer Dilita Liotta, whom the actor had been with for a while and even proposed marriage, was caught lip on lip with business person Ryan Fredkin. After the incident, which was widely covered by Italian press, the allegation that the Yimin Liotta law affair had his advertising relationship gained strength. It was learned that Italian announcer made a statement to the handsome actor, saying, "Those photos are old, I am with you, you were not there anyway." And it was learned that she melted the ice with Yimin. However, according to the magazine, Liotta was with Chen Yimin at the time the photo was taken. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more interesting and latest videos. So we will meet you in our next videos. Take care and goodbye.